started Sweet Research in 2012.
Yeah.
2012, and we are waiting for them.
The highest score is already 25. And yeah, the highest score is already 20. It's already 25.
Okay, and what does it mean, like, what does it mean if you pass this test?
If you pass this and you got your results and you're high, this one leads you to the university. Because if you get low points, you don't get the university.
It was not the very best I expected, but at least I've passed and got a principal part, and I know my combination was not easy, and I know I'll go and get my course.
Mm-hmm. I'm very happy right now because I got my results and I've performed well. Like, for example, here in Uganda, the best points are 25 points.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's the best performance, but I've got 20 and I'm very happy.
Yeah, I'm trying to study here. I'm happy. I thank God for what I have got. I've got 17 points in Hegdi. In Hegdi. So, my future plans, I want to become a banker. And I know that I'm going to Makerere University. I give God a glory.
Yeah.
I'm called Brenda. I did Pemb N. I thank God I got 12 points and I'm going to become an accountant.
I'm Gary Zana. I've been doing HECD, that is History, Economics, Divinity and Geography. And I've gotten 16 points. I want to go to Chambogo University for the course of social work and social admin.
Hmm.
I'm Nare Sojaki. I've been doing EdEd, that is Divinity, History, Economics. Yeah, that is it. And I've got 16 points. I'm so happy. I'm going to Makerere University and I want to do accounting and finance.
Yeah. I'm Nama Gallery. I've been doing PEM-ENT, that's physics, economics, math and ENT.
Wow.
I've got 17 points and I'm very happy. I'm going to do human resource management engineering.
I'm August Lois. I got 16. I want to thank God and Seko Women for carrying me because I was full of tears because I didn't expect myself to get 16. I thank God for that. I've offered head end and I went to be an administrator and a great businesswoman.
Amen.
And I'm going to Chamber.
I'm Robina. I know the results have come back and feel I'm grateful for the one God has given me. I was doing PEM ENT and I got 9 points, but I know I still go to the university. I may go for engineering, maybe a diploma, or I'll get another course at the university.
Yeah, I'm Akau Julian. When I was here at CLA, I was doing egg ENT and I got 17 points. And I want to be an accountant.
What do we have here?
Oh, God. That's ice cream they have got for us to celebrate our first thing of the exam.
Yay!